Outfest, a gay film in the making by Melissa Morales. Classmates, I'm your narrator, Melissa Morales. Here are a few topics that I'm going to cover on my presentation about the Outfest. So sit back, chill, enjoy. Miss M, I'm going to need that A. All right, guys, here we go. Outfest is a nonprofit organization which strives to create change one story at a time. It was only in 1979 when Stuart Timmons, as seen here on the left, and John Ramirez, represented by the incognito emoji, founded a gay film festival on campus when they were only students at UCLA. By 1982, the festivals had become known as the Gay and Lesbian Media Festival and Conference. The name was then later on changed to Outfest in 1994. Outfest promotes and develops the next generation of filmmakers and storytellers by connecting diverse populations to discover, discuss, and celebrate stories of LGBT lives. Outfest uses the power of movies to promote acceptance and equality for all LGBT people. Next, we're going to talk about a few programs that Outfest has, which is the Outfest Los Angeles LGBT Film Festival. It's an 11-day world-class film discussion and party session. Next is the Outfest Fusion LGBT People of Color Film Festival, which spotlights diversity of the LGBT community. And last but certainly not least, the Outfest Board is to develop the next generation of artists and filmmakers through education and mentoring. Next, we're going to talk about the annual memberships. We have some for as low as youth gets in for free, crew members $50, graphers $300, and we even have some pretty expensive packages. Wait a minute, did I just say we? Like I work there? I don't know. But anyway, money will inspire you. Here, packages range from $2,000 to $10,000. Next, what's all that hard work without the red carpet events? Let's go check them out, guys. I'm so fancy. You already know I'm in the fast lane. From LA to Tokyo, I'm so fancy. Can't you taste this?
I got the things. I love Kristen Chenoweth so much, and I love the word queer. If I had a disorder where I saw words as people, I think I would see the word queer as Vincent Price in a cape on The Muppet Show. I remember the first time I was called queer, my oldest brother referred to me and my other brother as queer and queer bait, respectively. I thought I should be the queer bait. I was the youngest, and it stood to reason that would make me more desirable. Also, I was a really clever child, and my brother was fairly common. Yet, I had been designated the queer, and my brother the bait. Bait for what? I couldn't imagine. The queer, I suppose, but the queer didn't want him. Even as a four-year-old, I knew I could do better. My oldest brother may have pegged me for a queer, but he certainly didn't understand my sophisticated taste in bait. If you wanted to bait and trap this queer preschooler, you needed Carol Burnett or Charles Nelson Reilly.
So there you have it, folks. Outfest, gay film in the making. Here I have posted up a few screenshots I took from my phone. You guys can also visit Outfest at outfest.org. Also Instagram them at just simply Outfest, OutFest. And here you can stay updated, refreshed, rejuvenated with all the latest activities, concerts, award ceremonies. And that's it. So guys, thanks again. And see you at graduation. Scrolling through your call list. I don't wanna lose my pride, but I'ma fuck me up a bitch. Know that I kept it sexy and know I kept it fun. There's something that I'm missing, maybe my head for one. What's worst? Looking jealous or crazy, jealous or crazy. Or like being walked all over lately, walked all over lately. I'd rather be crazy.